going on adventures with our friends through time itself. Okay, that looped really quickly. Holy shit. Maybe one of the people in this village might be able to help with that.
Such a mysterious little tree.
Mm-hmm. That. Get the fuck out of the way, cat. Sun rises in the morrow. Well, that cat really, really loves Magus, from what I can tell. So that cat is on Magus's ass, like crazy. Shrine of Sunstone. Sunstones are made. Ocean Power. Yeah. Ocean Palace. Oh! You two weren't here before. Maybe you might be able to tell me what happened to, Dalton! Dalton never had what it took to be a king. Dalton was a horrible master. Stingy with the coin, too. Okay, so you guys just don't like Dalton anymore. I've never seen this a thing so ominous before. Cat is... The fuck do you want, Cat? Are you leading me to something, or...? No, I don't understand what this cat's deal is. It's probably something significant that I might have to look up later before I go too far, perhaps. Okay, the only thing at least the cat didn't follow me into the overworld. That would be embarrassing. So, 65 million. Let's start from the beginning, then. Now that we have a way of navigating around the world in time, pretty damn quickly. I want to check this out. The Lost Sanctum. So what is this all about? Isla smells something. Maybe animal here. I've not seen this place before. Is this a world apart from our own? Perhaps a different dimension altogether. There may be some value in the knowing.
Well, since we've come all this way, shall we have a look around?
Sure. The hell? Interesting. Mainly because I don't understand. Okay, can't go into this door. Can't go in that door. Shit's locked. Can't go this way, gotta go that way. Those kids are done with the devil. Definitely use a bit of a... weapon upgrade, especially for Magus. Can find something for him, that'd be fucking fantastic. Really? Out of all those doorways, can't enter any of them. Stingy bitch. Oh, what do we have? Who's coming down the ladder?
Anybody here? Apparently not. But it looks to be a village of sorts. Does it not? Mayhaps a search will turn up some people.
Isla, do you... This is your era. Do you know anything? Nothing? Nobody? Nothing. Here. Go other place.
Oh, immediately leave.
Well, that... I was wondering if they're going to let me search around and navigate, but... No, I guess entering the huts just leads to nothing? Sure. The search continues. Star Trek 4. The search for Spock. The hell is this? Looks like it, what, thrones? It looked like chairs, but can't really tell. That leads to nothing. I suppose that's the only room that we've run across that's been illuminated, so that may be why that was the only one we could enter thus far? Or there's something strange and kind of a bit off about this place being empty and abandoned. Nothing? Okay, how about up this ladder? I want the chest. I want it so goddamn bad. Please. Giant lumbering ass 32-bit sprites. Why must you? This looks like the Gardenia Forest, and that looks like a vagina in that tree. Just saying. I'm not a child. Oh, hey. Hey, guys. Monsters everywhere. Yet they seem to be... there seem to be no humans. Are they all dead?
Come on, fight monster. Beat all.
Sure, let's fight these fuckers. Get him with a fire, too. Burn up their hammers, and then there'll be an easy-ass whooping. Fire. Then combo. Just beat the shit out of them. They'll go down pretty easy after this, or at least they should. Unless they... No, that didn't kill them all. And it didn't burn up the one dude's hammer? Holy fuck. Is it me or is Magus getting beat up real goddamn good right there for using that fire attack? Damn, these guys are a bit stronger than normal. Holy fuck. Well, Magus is going to need a little bit of healing after this, for sure. Damn. So, burning up that dude's hammer, I don't know if it was... No, it never really needed a concentrated attack before. 700 XP, not bad. Kissy kissy. There we go. That was unexpected. Suppose a difficulty ramp is to be, you know, anticipated, but can we loop around and get to see these children? Looks like that is a possibility. But whom will we have to fight on the way through? Nothing else through here. Hey, child. Oh. Oh. Well, let's just, burn you up. And combo. Bubble burst? No. It's aerial strike on the big dude so he doesn't do any rough damage. And cat on the kid. You should wipe him out. 844? Yeah, definitely. And just auto the rest of this. So he's done, and the little one shouldn't take too much of an ass whooping. Don't let him get too close. They'll throw, like, pocket sand in your eyes. Yeah, Magus needs better armor. What he has right now is not sufficient, or he's taking way too much damage. Speaking of way too much damage... Kissy kissy? Aw, Isla and Magus are gonna be, like, way too close, way too personal, if this kissy kissy keeps going up this way. Whom else is gonna come in and help? Okay. Getting a little bit more hectic here. Tech, fire, combo, that's water, and you don't have much of an AoE, do ya, Ayla? Magus gonna need the healing because these monsters seem to be drawn to kicking his ass. Which I don't blame them, honestly. Hell, I kind of envy them. Frog's probably just standing back a little bit, just chuckling to himself. He's like, yeah, fuck you, Magus. I'm hoping that takes out at least the little ones. A little bit of a healing on that with that kissy kissy, and then should be able to just beat the shit out of them the rest of the way. Thank you, Isla. Always doing wonderful work. Oh, God. Either these fuckers are real fast, or... some speed gear is definitely needed for a couple of the heroes. Thing is, I just don't want to leave Chrono in the dust by, like, stupid leveling everybody. Kind of surprised that Magus hasn't gotten a goddamn level yet. I've done some decent XP. Eh, fuck it. I'm gonna fight each and every one of you bastards, especially if getting good experience out of it. Oh, you look dangerous. Definitely need to get fire in on that, and let's go for the water. Then cat attack on this gray one, because I do not trust that fucker. And from that point, can go auto, full auto. As long as nobody... Yeah, get him before he smashes Frog with a goddamn hammer and takes his health down to a ridiculously low level. How are these guys giving me for, like, TP or anything like that? Experience 16, and I'm actually getting money. This is the first time that I've actually gotten money from beating shit up in 65 million BC. It's a little strange, honestly. And everybody else is doing pretty fine. Maybe I shouldn't have sold all my other armor. Then again, I would think that Magus' armor is pretty damn sufficient. Like, his defense is not that bad off, if I'm not mistaken. 148, for God's sakes, but he just doesn't like taking physical attacks. This is a guy that doesn't like getting punched right in the middle of the face. I don't blame him, but ooh. Those gray ones, they frighten me. They definitely, definitely frighten me. Nah, tech, kiss on you. So that's gonna be like 1,000 damage between the water and fire. But these fuckers are still... Oh, well, hitting with a hammer actually isn't nearly as bad as I thought it would be. God damn it, I thought she missed with her healing. I'm like, where the fuck are those hearts going, Isla? The fuck you doing, girl? And then they finally whipped their way back around and found their way to their target. And it made me kind of worry for... Uh-oh. Oh, that's not great. No, it doesn't hit with a shit. Wow, these fuckers are actually kind of impressive. They don't hit for a ton, but they do some pretty decent AoE. Really? How? Okay, I'm like, you have to die after that. There's no way. Come on now. Their life is almost nearing like 1,000 or 2,000 at that rate. Ooh. Hey, isn't that the plant? Beat all monsters. Go back?
Yes, mayhap we overlooked something.
Now we... Well, I want this chest. Why are there chests that I cannot... One sec. Maybe through here and... Yeah.
Elixir.
Elixirs are super useful. Well, I'm going to grab this thing.
What's this? Hmm? A young seedling?
Can we not take the seedling? We should be able to take the seedling. Are you fucking kidding me? That's it? No, wait, come on. It's clearly obvious. Right? Or do we need somebody else in the party? I don't know. How about this? How about with Meryl and the team? Nope. Just fucking straight out no. Okay. I would hope that something like that wouldn't be team specific, so that's kind of a relief. How is everybody doing for their techs, by the way? Doc Bomb is a ways off, Frog Squash relatively soon, and the Dino Tail be coming up pretty soon too. So what? Oh, chests in different wooden areas. Need to do some wall hugging. Yes. High ether. So there's hidden ways to hidden chests all throughout. At least the monsters don't respawn until I leave the area. I have to go back through them again. It seems like a well-worn path or just texture on the ground. Still want to get that very, very first chest I saw. But it seems definitely out of place. That looks like the tree that, well, saw in 600 AD, 12,000 BC, and yeah, it's a reoccurring sapling that keep noticing and encountering throughout time. Time, Billy. Nope, definitely fuck something up there. I guess whatever it is, it's not plainly obvious enough for me to be able to notice, which is kind of a goddamn shame, because I feel like I'm going to I'm gonna be coming back through here again. Shit. Damn it. Alright, well, got some good experience, got some good TP out of it. That's... Or tech points? I think that's what the TP stands for, because... If not, then collecting toilet paper, like, oh shit. Now are all the monsters back? Because that looks like the well-worn path that I was trying to rub up against. As long as they don't respawn. No, they didn't. So this area is now cleared. That's good? I want to try that well-worn path and see if I can get that one chest that's somewhat eluding me. How dare you? This looks like it should be able to get through. There we go. I was a little high. 20,000 gold. Wow, they fucking sure want me to have money. That's gonna bring me up to 150 pretty damn soon. There's something about... Like, that sapling seems like something I should be able to bring to... Maybe the far-flung future. But if I take that from here... I'll figure something. It will all work out in the end. Or I just refer to a guide. Shit. So as long as those monstars don't respawn, then I've made that easy for whenever I come back into the area. But for now, nothing here. Alright, go check with... Oh? What is it now?
Not be found here. It seems we shall return then.
Who's making all that hullabaloo outside? Go on, get yourself in by monsters. Serves you right, it will.
Oh, there's someone here after all. Are you a reptite? Are you not?
Talking apes! And they stand on upon 2 feet? What madness is this?
You call me an ape? You'd best learn your place quickly.
Well, never minding that. Did you not spy any big strong beasts about?
We've slain the monsters that lurked in this place. I hope you'll not be missing them.
You what? Oh...
Wait, is he getting ready to fight?
Oh, you wonderful, beautiful apes! We're free at last! Prisoners in our homes no more! After all these long years of suffering! Come out, everyone! The monsters are gone for good!
Well, I guess we liberated this village of reptites. I imagine Isla should have a problem with this, though.
This isn't some cruel joke, is it? I thought we'd be stuck down here forever. Is it truly safe?
Can we come outside?
You have our most heartfelt thanks. Would you come? Who would have dreamt that ape men would come save us?
Our days of cowering in cramped caves are finally at an end.
You've done us a great kindness.
It's not much, but we'd like to offer you this in thanks. After all you've done, this is the least we can give you.
Dragon's tear. The fuck is that?
Provided you've the time and all, but being as strong as you are, I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend an ear when we've need of some help, would you? We wouldn't ask you to work for free. Of course, we're prepared to compensate you for your efforts, and I think it would be worth your while. What do you say?
Agree to listen to the reptite's request.
Goddamn right.
Excellent. Come and speak to us now and again, then we'll tell you if we ever need anything.
Yet more meaningless endeavors. Really have to nail down a voice for Magus at some point.
Oh, greetings again. If I've even ever another favor to ask you, I'll be sure to ask.
There's something I was hoping you might help me with. A legend in our village tells of a tool known as the Golden Hammer, and I'd like you to search for it if you'd be willing. The tale says it's made from the wood of a golden tree, but I'm afraid I can't tell you very much else. Do you suppose you could spare the time to search?
Agree to search for the golden hammer? Sure, fuck yeah.
Truly? Oh, I knew I could depend on you.
I better write down a couple of these just in case if I agree to a bunch of shit and then it's like, oh, did you ever get me my fucking golden hammer? Then again, you could always, you know, just wander back to these people and need to find out, but, sounds like a wonderful tool, weapon?
You seem to be doing well. If only my daughter had that much energy.
If only you had come across a rusted blade. Bring it to me, will you? I'll reforge it for you. Rusted blade. Ooh! Chrono's not even on the list, eh? A rusted blade. Platinum helm. Seems like that's about the equivalent of what, Omegas can't even put that on. Anion helm. Anonian. What is that? Plus 9? Plus 8? For frog. 7. Plus 4? Okay, so can buy 3 of these. Fucking stupid for money, so may as well. Platinum vest is trash. Plus 4, plus 4. Not wasting my money on plus 4 shit, I tell you that. And that is weaker than anything else. Elixirs are fucking 20 grand a pop? That's disgusting. Alright, Magus, let's get you a bit better shit on. And wasn't Isla, was it? No, it's a plus 3. Is Robo? Meryl? I guess I wasn't paying attention when I was looking at that. I thought Isla got more of a boost. Plus 3, defense 33, but this prevents lock. Shit, shouldn't have bought that helmet. Preventing lock. How many times have I gotten locked in situations where it's really fucked me over? Spent a bit of money I didn't need to, but... Cool. So a rusted blade, you say? I wonder... how to get the true Masamune again? There's probably something where you leave the blade somewhere for 1,000 years to get fixed or some shit. Then again, I remember there was one point with, apparently with Robo, you have to, like, abandon him for 400 years to help fix something. It's just like, yeah, just travel through time and get Robo back. It's like, ah, you've been working the whole time, huh?
The legend of the Golden Hammer, yes. I've heard it long ago. Sprinkling gold sand about a young sapling will cause it to produce golden wood. The hammer is made from that.
Golden sand. Okay, so I know where the young sapling is.
I love things that sparkle, don't you? Gemstones and such. They're so beautiful.
Golden sand. Where the fuck can I find that, then?
If you're tired, feel free to rest in my home. Would you like to rest?
Sure, why not? Let's have a bit of a sleepy-do in here. Do you have a chest that I might be able to steal? Nope, you just boot me out.
How did you sleep?
Fantastic. Ah, these reptites are super nice. So, magic capsule, barrier shield, ambrosia, chrono trigger, pendant, jetpack, pedal, fang, gate, key. So I don't have golden sand. But I imagine I put the golden sand, sprinkle on the sapling, come back to it, I don't know, a couple hundred years later.
Through the narrow passage to the west is a cave, dark as pitch. Beyond that, well, who could know? The place is so dark you cannot see a thing, but I think there's something hidden there.
To the west. Let's take a look and see what there is for a passage to the west. Is there like an actual hole or a door? Or is it not part of this cave? Let's see what this lower area offers up now that people are around. Can we... Okay, so we can wander about freely now. Hey, sweet. Tamed high potion. Because I got high?
Because I got high. Because I got high potion.
Hey, random frog. So how tough are you fuckers? Like, should I be worrisome, or... Took, no, 700. That's not much. And as long as Magus gets that crit out there. Defense boosted when attacked. Some sort of mind control. That could be troublesome. Pretty sure I fought those little fuckers before, but it's been a while. And I forget what the trick is with them. Can I go across these vines? Damn. Then, wait, can't traverse these. I guess there'll be another way to get over there somehow. But for the time being, search. Maybe you might be able to find the golden sand. Oh, ambush? Oh, I got caught on a leaf or some shit. I don't know. The fuck is that thing? Burn it with fire. Oh, it hits hard. I'll give it that. This fire should fuck these frogs and that weird thing up pretty... Nah, not as much as I hoped. What the fuck? Okay. As long as these little... Should really go after the purple one. Auto attack. But sure, we'll let him get one more hit out. Like it makes much of a fucking difference anymore. Oh. He's actually, well, about 1,000 HP. He's not bad, but damn dangerous. Bullshit. 8,000 gold. Fucking just chucking the money at us now. Yeah, everyone needs about... No. That worked out perfect. Kind of good we slept as well before wandering into here. Should have probably saved, but... What's the worst that could happen? Running into something that beats the living fucking tar out of us. That would be about the worst. Ooh, nope, not ready for that yet. And one of those are... That dude ain't dangerous. It's just whatever the hell is behind him. Whatever he's blocking off. Turbo elixir. What the fuck? Wait, turbo ether. Excuse me, I need to... Fully restores MP. I guess that's not the first one I've run across, but goddamn. That is... pretty impressive. I love how turbo is like the ultimate that you can find of a variation of something. So who are these evil fucks? Or are they like gray reptites? So does that make them just overall evil, or... They seem kind of strong. Frog? Damn right that Mrs. Frog. No, I guess I wouldn't have been able to take off Chrono's gear before he got, evaporated by Lavos, or just wiped out of the time stream. Come on, I have to be getting... There we go, Magus. It's about fucking time. I was wondering what the hell you were waiting for. Golden sand. Okay, that worked out great. So we just need to sprinkle that on top of the sapling and... come back in... 1,000 years or something? Obtained Athenian water. Very nice. Okay, this area spans a bit more. Might as well get into all the fights. Is it just weird frogs? And the fuck is that? Oh god. Oh, it steals health from us. And this fucker's using light attacks? Some basic bitch frog is using light attacks on my crew. Well, now I think I've seen everything. Oh, and that didn't do nearly as much damage as I was hoping it would. Oh, they don't like physical attack. Did that, like, the fire lower their defense? I'm not too sure if that's a thing. With Shala's amulet, you guys can't do nothing. Nothing to fucking Magus. Don't even try. Why would you even attempt it? You're just pissing him off now. And now to beat the fuck out of this jar. Oh, that doesn't do nearly enough. Crimson Rain Sap. So he's gonna steal health from her out of that, no? Okay, that's tech, lightning, tech, water, tech, tailspin. Sure. Or that does it. Okay. Getting all ready, just laying all the magic on, dude, where it's like, oh, he doesn't get hurt like everybody else. There we go, and a little bit of a kissy-kissy. Very nice. Good.
My kiss is very healing. Now we do snoo-snoo.
What?
What is this snoo-snoo? How did the other men die? Shattered pelvis.
I imagine this is the cave to the west that I heard about. Very dark, something very dangerous. Bats? Oh, I thought it was going to be many bats, or his bat was going to be dangerous. 200 XP for this bat, though. Shelter. Always good, always useful. Let's take a look for a second here. Magic capsule. Save it for Chrono. He'll be back. You know he will. Potion. Do I have any regular ethers, or is it just mid-ethers? I guess nobody's... Well, Magus is down a bit, but not down enough that it should be a worry. No? Okay, you're a pain in the ass. Or do we need to take that ladder to get to that? No, that would not be how you get to that chest. Rub it up on this wall. It's not doing it. Is it doing it for... this doing it for you? It's not doing anything for me. Fuck it. I'm just gonna kill you. And we burn you up. Actually, you hit the wrong one. Yeah, fucking water it anyways. And attack. That did a pretty decent amount. Actually, I'm quite impressed. This water should maybe be enough to, fucking wipe them out the rest of the way, I would imagine, I would hope. Yeah, and goodbye, little bat. Oh, shit. Batman didn't stand a chance. Frog learn, frog squash. Isla has dino tail. Okay, let's, I guess that does it for Frog.